Right, and this time, a little bit of a dry fly session on the little river near me, which July normally I'd probably leave it till evening or maybe go very early morning, but the weather's cool, it's quite shady down here, and most importantly we've had a little bit of rain, well, fair bit of rain actually, over the last week or two, so it's running slightly higher at the level and nice and clear. So yeah, we're going to give it a go with the dry fly. I've only got a bare hour, so if we get a rise a couple of fish and catch one, I'll be quite happy with that. And yeah, river's sparkling, looks really good. I've only seen a couple of fish rise, but I'm just going to fish a dry fly blind up the little fast runs and see how we go from there. Should be interesting. I think it might be a bit of a struggle, but got to do a bit of fly fishing again now I've got me tench. Absolutely tiny one though. Absolutely nailed a dry fly. Attack anyway.
a spirited one. Wow. It's really a bad size for you. What's that?
Lovely, that.
Beautiful. Not a textbook release.
Well, really got a dash. That was actually 55 minutes, so not bad at all. Quite a bit of action. Little tiny trout as usual, but fantastic fun. Mayfly time is the only time you might get the odd slightly better one, but for that or else maybe late evening on a favourable evening, which I don't know, I might come back tonight to be honest. Anyway, I've got to go and pick the wife up, so I've got to skedaddle. See you again soon. If you like the content, please subscribe, share, and maybe give us a comment. Okay, see you again soon. Bye.